When I started in this business, I was a young boy, and of course, that's just been a few days ago, a few weeks ago, I think, until I look in the mirror, and I know it isn't true. Bonnie and I were partners back in those days.
Yeah, we still are.
Then we got married, and then we got divorced, and we're still partners. You know what I mean?
We're good friends, anyway.
Good friends. But the very first song that we ever had that went into the charts was a thing called Just Between the Three of Two of Us, I think.
Just two.
Just between the two of us, let's give up this fantasy, for we no longer care enough to even disagree. Everybody envies us and the way we get along, but just between the two of us, we know our love is gone. People think it's wonderful how love can be so true. You never say an angry word, no matter what I do.
And you have so much faith in me.
You
trust me anywhere. But the reason, if they only knew, is that we just don't care.
Just between the two of us, let's give up this fantasy, for we no longer care enough to even disagree. Everybody envies us and the way we get along, but just between the two of us, we know our love is gone.
Wish we could go back again to days that used to be. We fought a lot, but even then I knew you cared for me.
Now we get along so well, no teardrops ever fall, but there's no love, no anything. There's nothing left at all. Just between the two of us, let's give up this fantasy, for we no longer care enough to even disagree. Everybody envies us and the way we get along, but just between the two of us, we know our love is gone.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Thank you.
If we make it through December, everything's gonna be all right, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. We make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime. Maybe even California, if we make it through December, we'll be fine. Got laid off down at the factory, and their timing is not the greatest in the world. Heaven knows I've been working hard. Wanted Christmas to be right for Daddy's girl. I don't mean to hate December. It's meant to be the happy time of year. But my little girl don't understand why Daddy can't afford no Christmas here. But if we make it through December, everything's gonna be all right, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime. Maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine.